What's up, guys? Well, you remember the yellow Corvette? She's looking good. Well, anyways, AJ took the bumper off. There it is.
He took it off this weekend. I'll be working on that this week. Today, I'm going to sand it down even more. Probably get a heat gun, rise that up, take all this off. All in here. All this right here. All that. That's what I'm gonna be working on this week. Hopefully I'll skim it all today. Send it tomorrow. Primary Wednesday. He was gonna take the front bumper off, but he said the radiator mount was rusted up or something like that. And he's gonna start taking the headlights off, because I need to get those off, the hood, the doors, so I can paint everything good. That door is almost ready to bondo up. Barely any sand on that one, just that bottom. Anyways, my gun wasn't shooting very good last Saturday, but it came out pretty good. Check it out. Yeah. Anyways, like I said, I'm gonna be working on this week. And when I finish that, I'm gonna start on the doors. I got 2 more weeks left, which I talked to AJ, and he said it's fine, that I don't have to rush it. I told him that I didn't wanna rush it because I wanna do a good job on this. He said it's okay, and I'll be back in 2 months, so be a little winter project. So I'm using 80 grit to make sure it's rough enough so that the body filler sticks to it. I'm shaping this up right here. See, it's really low. I don't know if you can see it, but that's real low right here. So I'm using the heat gun to put it back in shape. So you can see it right there. Yeah, right there, you can see it. That's real low right there. I'm using the heat gun to bring the plastic back to life, to shape it up how it's supposed to be. This one's almost there. It's looking better. That was basically there. But this one, I'm gonna bring this up right here, this little pit right there. But that's what I'm gonna be doing today, I guess. I don't think I'll be able to put body filler on it. Maybe I will build this area right here. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, that's how I do it. It's a little better. They feel the same. It's because it's round right here, and it starts getting flatter right towards this area right here. Same over here. I'll put body filler on them, see how they look. Let's do this. We'll be right back. that's what I did today. I didn't put anything over here because I still need to work on it a bit. Heat it up, shape it up. But yeah.
That's it for today. He said he was gonna look for a bumper online, I don't know. But if he does, I'll just start working on the doors. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.